Marina here from Yes to Tech. Welcome to Tech Tuesday, where we remove the tech stress that comes along with running a successful online business. Today we're going to talk about how to add a domain to your Wix website. As I talked about in my last video on Wix pricing and its various premium plans, you can find a link to it in the description box below and in the cards above. The main advantage of upgrading to a Connect Domain plan or higher is that, as the name says, you're able to connect a custom domain to your website. The advantage of connecting a custom domain to your Wix website is that it'll automatically look more professional and behave like an actual business. Stay tuned until the end of this video to get an exclusive Wix discount code for when you upgrade to the Connect Domain plan or higher. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every Tuesday when I post a new video. Before you can connect your custom domain to Wix, you need to already have upgraded to one of Wix's premium plans. If you haven't watched my video on Wix pricing and its various premium plans, make sure you check that out. The link to watch it is in the description box below. Alright, so let's get right into how to connect a Wix website to your own domain. In your Wix account, click on Settings and then on Domains. You can buy a new domain directly from Wix and register it for 1 to 3 years, or you can connect a domain you already own from another provider. And make sure you subscribe to our channel to be notified when we post next week's video on how to connect your GoDaddy domain to your Wix website. In our case, let's click on Connect a Domain You Already Own. Since this is a demo site, it says I need to upgrade to a premium plan first to connect a domain. But if you're already on a premium plan, all you have to do is enter your domain name in the space provided and click Next to add it to your Wix account. So what's your domain name? Comment below with your website so that we can all support each other in growing our online businesses. Now you know how to add a domain to your Wix website. But before you upgrade to a Wix premium plan, make sure to click on the link in the description box below and check out my exclusive discount code to get 50% off when you upgrade to a Wix premium plan for the first time. For even more resources that'll help you run a successful online business, head over to yestotech.com/resources to download over 30 free resources for bloggers and online entrepreneurs. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.